Hazrat Sa'ad bin Abi Waqas radiyallahu anhu states that a man entered the presence of Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam and submitted, "I perform coitus interruptus with my wives." Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam whereupon said, "Why?" He submitted, fearing any harm to the suckling baby. He sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam said, "If it had been injurious to health, it would also have caused harm to the Romans and the Persians." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 3552.